I have the pleasure today of introducing Tom Lawrence. Tom is a friend of long standing. I have no old friends, only friends of long standing. I've known Tom for over 40 years. He and I were both Monsanto people. Tom in the corporate safety group, and I as a site manager for Monsanto in a small plant in West Virginia. And talk about safety. The focus today is on the piano and not this, but I thought you might find it interesting. We handle two compounds in the little plant there in West Virginia. One was called hydrogen cyanide. We handled that in 10,000 gallon tank cars. And the other one was a compound called acrolein, 25 times more toxic than cyanide. We handled that in 20,000 gallon tank cars. Had to be really careful, and Tom was my counsel to be sure that we did it right. And we never had any accidents or incidents in the time I was there. So we're very proud of that. But you take those two compounds, put them together, add a little calcium, you make calcium MHA, and it becomes a chicken feed supplement. You can imagine that. But I'd like to introduce Tom Lawrence. Tom is a pianist of some renown, at least in my judgment. He's played, we've listened to him at the Fox on the organ. We've listened to him in Mercy Hospital reception centers. We've listened to him at the Manchester United Methodist Church, and I've always enjoyed his skill and talent. And you all are in for a real treat today. So welcome, please, Tom Lawrence.
Look at this crowd. Okay, so first off, as you've heard, I'm not a professional pianist. I'm an engineer and a safety person, occupational safety. That's where I spent my career time. But I started working on the piano thanks to my mom when I was small, and then when I got into high school, I just had to do something with rock and roll. It was in the 50s, and I had to learn to play by ear, and continued to play by notes as well as by ear. So that's what I'm doing. So I've now stepped away from safety almost 100%. I'm 82 years old. My wife and I are both the same age, and we both were married 60 years ago. And so as Roy said, I have several things that I do with music. This is my avocation and my retirement drive. And one of them is, at the church, of course, in the choir, and also playing for quartet groups. And also then playing for Mercy, three different Mercy facilities, 1 hour time each week. I've been doing that for a while. I had dropped off during COVID, but came back. And then I play in one of the lobby organists at the Fox. Mm-hmm. We're about to start a new season there next week. And with the Beetlejuice, I believe is the name of this first thing. I remember seeing this from my granddaughter in New York several years ago. She warned us, I said, what is this about? Okay, anyway. So that's where I'm spending my time. And then, of course, this kind of operation here, and joining other operation music groups. I'm gonna just for a minute or two, let's see where we are on time, so I don't want to hold you up on anything. For maybe about 10 minutes, I'm just going to play some music from here. And we'll pick up this music book here, which I put together for Manchester Faith in Action Operation back, Manchester United Methodist Church, Faith in Action Operation back 20 years ago, and coming to places like this kind of facility to lead some sing-alongs, and I put this together, and I've had it on my shelf, these books on my shelf, since then. So I said, well, this is what we're going to do. We're going to use this today. I'm not going to make up a new one. We'll go with this. So let me just spend 10 minutes or so running through some music that I play by ear. Okay? And then we'll pull the music book out and see what we can do with that. Okay? All right? Everybody all right? Okay. Thank you. called Green Onions.
Green Onions.
Booker T. and the MGs. Oh, that's a long time ago, too. Now, you've got these books in front of you, these song sheets. We're going to see what we can do through some of them. You'll take a look at the table of contents. You'll see there's half and half, sort of built on religious themes, the first half, and then sing-along themes, quote, unquote, the second half, okay? So let's just see what we can do. We may not sing all every verse of everyone. We just roll through it real quick. The sing-alongs are all just one, but the others got more, so we'll see. Let's just start with Amazing Grace.
Thank you.
For me, sure.
Thank you.
Give us your name. What a friend. So let's do it that way, and we're going to do it in G. That's the refrain, right? Okay. And then we'll do a couple of first and the last verse. The one says China or over St. Louis.
We'll follow you.
Oh,
Okay, we're getting close to the end of the religious group, but let's do two, three more. Bring me the sheet, you know that one?
Sure.
Here we go. All right.
Thank you.
each one, and I'm gonna play them all by ear. Let's see if we can put the notes in front of me. Let's see what happens with this.
Thank you. could be my own.
Yeah, that's good. day. How about that?
What fun!
What fun? Okay.
Chance to see him in New York.
Right.
do this volcano thing.
Thank you.
y'all run out of patience.
Please join me in rewarding Tom for the enjoyable afternoon.